Welcome to my channel Maths Club. Today we are going to learn another important sum of Newton's forward interpolation and backward interpolation formula. Using that formula, we have to find some unknown values. Like I have taken a sum. This is very important for BCA, BTEC exam and MC exam. So this table is given. The x value is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And corresponding fx value is this. So find f 1.5 and f 7.5. For f 1.5 is nearer the beginning values of x. For f 1.5, this is nearer the beginning value of x, that is 1.5 is in between 1 and 2. So we have to apply for this case forward interpolation formula, Newton's forward interpolation formula. And for 7.5, where we have to find 7.5, we have to apply backward interpolation formula, as 7.5 is n value of x, that is 7 to 8, in between 7 to 8, that is 7.5 is there. So, and now the question is, why we are using Newton's formula? Because here spacing is same. You see the spacing, that is difference 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all difference is 1. That is, h value is 1. Now I am making the table. Okay. So, this is x value, this is y equal to fx. So, I am writing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So, corresponding value is 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 260, 343, 512. Okay. So, now delta y. This is delta y. Delta y means this minus this. This minus this is 7. This minus this is 19. 19, how it is getting out? This minus this. 27 minus 8, 19. 64 minus 27. That is 37. 37. Then 61. Then 91. Then 127, then 169. 169, how to get? This minus this, this minus this is 127, this minus this 169, this minus this is 91. So this is delta y. Now delta square y you have to find. Delta square y, this minus this, 19 minus 7, 19 minus 7, that is 12. Then this minus this, 18. Then this minus this, 24. Then this minus this, 30. Then 36. Then 42. 36. How to get these values? This minus this. 37 minus 19, 18. 61 minus 37, 24. This minus this, 30. This minus this, 36. This minus this is 42. Then delta q y, how to get delta q y? Again this minus this, that is 6. This minus this is also 6. This minus this also 6. This minus this 6. This minus this is 6. Okay. Now delta 4 y, that is all are 0. 0, 0, 0, 0. So all we are getting 0 in the last table. You see delta 4 y. All are 0, because this minus this 0, this minus this 0, this minus this 0, this minus this is 0. Now stop. Okay. Then using Newton's forward interpolation formula, we have to find f of 1.5. Okay. So first we have to find what is the value of s. S equal to x minus x minus a0 by x. What is a0? This is x0 value, this is x1 value, this is x2 value, this is x3, this is x4, this is x5, this is x6, this is x7. Okay. This is y0, this is y1, this is y2, this is y3, this is y4, this is Y5, this is Y6, this is Y7. Okay, clear? So now x value is what? X0 is 1, x minus 1 by h is 1, that is x minus 1, that is s equal to x minus 1. So s equal to x minus 1. Now what is x value? What is the value of x? Be careful here. We have to find the what? 1.5, that is x value is 1.5. So 1.5 minus 1, that is 0.5. This is the value of s. Be careful here. We have to find f 1.5. So x value is 1.5. When you have to find, suppose f 2.5, that means x value is 2.5. For this case, that is forward interpolation formula. So now I am using Newton's forward interpolation formula. Okay. So what is the formula Newton's using? Using Newton forward interpolation. Newton's forward interpolation formula. Fx equal to y0 plus s into delta y0 plus s into s minus 1 by factorial 2 into delta square y0 plus s into s minus 1 into s minus 2 by factorial 3 into delta cube y0 plus s into s minus 1 into s minus 2 into s minus 3 by factorial 4 delta 4 y0 plus dot dot dot. Okay, just putting the value. Now what is delta y0? This is the delta y0. Be careful, delta y0 value. This is delta star y0. Be careful here. Delta star y0. This is delta cube y0. Delta cube y0. This is delta 4. Delta 4 y0. So delta 4 y0 is 0. Delta 4 y0 is 0. So that means this whole value becomes 0. Okay. Delta 4 y0 is 0. So whole this value is 0. So just putting, what is y0? y0, that is fx. Fx means x value is what? Fx means f1.5. Okay. So f1.5, just putting the value. f of 1.5 equal to y0 value is 1. 1 plus s value. What is s value? 0.5 into delta y0. Delta y0 is 7. Delta y0 is 7 plus s is 0.5 into 0.5 minus 1 by 2 into delta square y0 is 12 into 12 plus 0.5 into 0.5 minus 1 into 0.5 minus 2 by factorial 3 is 3 to 1. 3 into 2 into 1 into delta cube y0, it is 6. It is 6 plus 0, okay, plus 0. Okay, now if you calculate this, you will get the answer is 3.375. So this is the value, of F1.5. Be careful, you see. We can check your answer, F1.5, it is F1.5 is 1 to 2, lies between 1 to 2, so its value is 3.37, that is 1 to 8, in between 1 to 8. So F1.5 is 3.375. Now, we are going to another part of this sum, that is you have to find F7.5. For F7.5, we have to find again the value of x, that is x equal to 7.5. x equal to 7.5. So put x equal to 7.5. Minus 1. It becomes 7.5 minus x. Here formula will be 7.5. Just I am doing here s. X equal to for second part x equal to 7.5 and x h equal to 1 h equal to 1 xn equal to xn equal to 8 xn equal to 8. Now that is s equal to x minus xn by h, that is 7.5 minus xn is 8 by 1, that is minus 0.5. Minus 0.5. Try to understand what the formula for backward interpolation. S equal to x minus xn. Xn means this is actually x7, that is equal to xn. This is equal to xn. Xn equal to 8. So x value is 7.5. h equal to 1 and xn equal to 8. So using Newton's backward interpolation formula, the formula is here, it is delta, that is delta y0, the formula is plus here, okay, this plus, all are plus, and it will be backward delta. Okay, backward delta plus dot dot dot. So Newton's backward interpolation formula, fx equal to this value is yn. This is yn s delta. Delta actually it is yn, delta square yn, delta cube yn, delta n yn, plus dot dot dot. So now, what is yn? This value is actually yn. So yn equal to 512, just I am doing here, f 7.5, try to understand, formula is yn, yn value is what? Yn value is 512 plus s value is minus 0.5 into delta yn. Listen, what is delta yn? This value is delta backward delta yn. This value is backward delta square yn. This value is backward delta cube yn. This value is backward delta 4 yn. Okay. So now 512 plus s value is minus 0.5 into delta yn. Delta yn is 169 plus s into s plus 1, that is s is minus 0.5 into minus 0.5 s plus 1 by factorial 2. Factorial 2 is 2 into delta square yn. Delta square yn is 42 plus minus 0.5 s into s plus 2, that is minus 0.5 plus 2 by factorial 3 means 3 to 1 into delta q yn. Delta q yn value is 6 plus 0. That is this part, because delta 4 yn is 0. So this part, whole part is 0. So now this calculate this value using calculator, that means the answer will be 421.875. So this is f of 7.5. f 7.5 value is 421.875 using Newton's backward interpolation formula. Keep watching and sharing my video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and notification bell. Thank you very much.